letter writing. Now, when we want to study letter, letter writing is what? It is a form of writing in which we convey our message to the next person, to the person to whom we are writing a letter. Now, when we talk about letters, letters are of two types. First is your formal letter. Second is your informal letter. A formal letter is also known as business letter. And it is written in a formal language with a specific structure and layout. Layout means the format. You don't write anything extra in a formal letter. But an informal letter, it is a personal letter and you may want to ask for something or you communicate with a friend far away. Is it clear? So this is the difference between a formal and an informal letter. Now, if we talk about informal letter, it is a kind of letter that we write to our parents, to our close relatives, or to our close friends, right? Now, what are the parts of an informal letter? Or you can say, what is the format? The format, as already I have given in your assignment, I'll just explain it in simple way. First comes what? Your address. Whenever you are writing your address, you just write your address in three lines only. Like in first, you can write your name of your house and your house number. Second, you can write your street or you can write your city. And third, even you can write your country's name. Second is your date. I told you there is two way of writing date. How do you write? Either you can write 25th August 2020 or you write August 25, 2020. Third part is your greeting, that is your salutation. So if you are writing a formal letter, you write respected sir or ma'am. And when you are writing an informal letter, you can write dear mother, dear friend. Okay, then comes your content, or you can say introduction and explanation. When you write your content, first you have to introduce your letter. How will you write? How are you? I am fine here. I was waiting for your letter and so on. Next, what are you going to explain in your letter? What is your content in the letter? Suppose your letter is about for Diwali celebration. So you are explaining that part, that how that festival is celebrated in your country. Then comes your close. Close means subscription, or you can say the last line of your letter. How do you end your letter? Then is your signing off. Signing off means when you write your loving friend, you are just writing a short document note on that. Your loving friend or your dear friend. And then comes your name. So this is all about today's my class.